Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke. Okay. Hello, how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, very good. I hope everyone in health, and then you have to keep your body healthy because pandemic is still in our country, right? Okay, yes. I would like to Zaidan, please lead pray before we start our learning today. Okay, yes, Zaidan.
So before we start the activity today, pray with your belief. Pray begin. Finish.
Okay.
Speaking to our teacher.
Today, I would like to ask you about our last meeting. Learning activity. Okay, what we have already learned the previous meeting. Who still remember? Siapa yang masih ingat?
Pelajaran apa tuh yang kemarin? Kita belajar tentang apa? Masih ingat nggak?
We learn about recount text.
Recount text? Are you sure? Before that, past tense. Oh, yeah, we have already learned about past tense. So, and today we'd like to go into the new material. Okay, hari ini kita akan mempelajari materi baru yang nggak jauh-jauh dengan materi yang kemarin. Okay ya, take a look. Coba kita lihat dulu. Kita lihat dulu videonya.
My story. The title is My Holiday in Bali. Let's enjoy the story. And enjoy the beautiful wave. The last day, we spent our time in Sanja. We could enjoy the green and shady forest. There were so many monkeys. We could make a close interaction with them. After that, we went to Sukawati Market for shopping. That was my lovely time. I bought some Bali t-shirt and souvenirs.
Okay, how about the video? Okay, I would like to ask you what the video is telling about. Chika and? Okay, good. It's about Chika's and friends holiday to Bali.
Yeah, what kind is the text? What kind of the text? When we would like to present or to tell about my or about our experiences. Jadi teksnya tentang apa sih? Pernah dengar nggak sebelumnya? Tensisnya tentang apa?
No.
Belum pernah?
Belum pernah.
Oke ya.
Sis, how are you today? Hopefully you are fine. Now, I would like to explain about material for today. The material is about recount text. There are several things.
Okay, now let's we try this one. What is the text of this video? Tadi teksnya tentang apa, sayang?
Recount text.
Okay, let's we right here. Tadi apa tadi? The text. Okay, recount text ya. Recount text. Nah, terus and then we'd like to submit ya. Ntar, submit and continue. Okay.
Are several things that we are going to learn. The first is definition. Second is purpose. Third is example of recount text. Fourth, generic structure. Fifth, language features. And the last is analysis of recount text.
Okay, I would like to ask you, Fahlevi, what are we going to learn about?
Definition of recount text.
Okay, and then definition. Good. Of terus, and then purpose
of recount text.
Terus, and then what else?
Purpose. Example.
Sample. How about another?
Generic structure.
Okay, good. Generic structure.
Analysis. Loud features.
Structure. And then what else?
Language feature.
And then?
Analysis.
Okay. Analysis. Okay. Is it right?
Ma'am, there is no example on that.
Example?
Yes.
Example. Okay. And then sample. Is it right? I think once more. Satu lagi nih, definition, and then social function. Social function. Okay, yes, I think already done. Okay, let's we submit and then continue. Yes. Ready? Already finished, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. After we fill the ad puzzle. Nah, itu tadi namanya ad puzzle ya. Ad puzzle is one of the media. It's about video. And then in the video, is there any question that we have to fill? To fill, and after that, it will be continued if you have to fill. If you have already filled the question, ya, itu bisa digunakan untuk media belajar kalian. Akhirnya, the purpose to tell about, kelihatan nggak nih? To tell about past, to tell about event or to entertain the reader. Yeah, the purpose and social function is same, I think. Tapi kalau the purpose, ya tadi same ya. Jadi purpose is the social function has the same meaning. Tapi tadi social functionnya itu apa sih? Purpose-nya tadi to tell about our past experience, ya. Jadi untuk menceritakan pengalaman kita di masa lampau. Tapi social functionnya itu apa sih di kehidupan kita sehari-hari? Untuk apa? Fungsi sosialnya itu untuk apa? Untuk apa?
To give, mengaruhi sosial.
Yes, to give the audience information about our past experiences in order they do not do or they should do. Mereka melakukan itu atau tidak.
Give recommendation.
Memberikan rekomendasi. Ini mind mapping for the next meeting. Okay, thank you. Any question?
Nothing, miss.
Nothing. If there is no question, I will give you task, ya. Saya akan membagikan kamu ke dalam kelompok. Dikerjakan ya, itu mudah your material. Okay, Zaidan and friends, yes please, time is yours.
Yeah.
You may your touch screen your presentation, your Google Doc. Maybe if any, okay.
Okay. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from group one. We have the presentation about personal recount text. So, the first question is, what is the social function of the text? And we answer, the social function of the text is recount text. So, two, can you analyze the generic structure of the text? First, orientation. First paragraph. Last Wednesday, I came late to my school because I played PlayStation until 2 a.m. in the night because I woke up late. Two, event. Second and third paragraph. Identify the language features of the text.
Identify. First,
I came. I played. I woke up. Began, ran, had, did not, didn't. Do,
very went, good.
For God went, made, took, arrived,
yes.
Rent, saw, entered, was, came, was, hope.
Okay, good job. Two. Next.
Advert of time. Last Wednesday, 2 a.m. in the night, about 6:30 a.m. at 7 a.m. usually on that day, always on that day again, at 7:15 a.m.
Okay, very
Three.
Good.
Conjunction. Because... and after, but again, so, but in front of, and of course, because, and again.
Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you for today. Before we close the material today, I would like to ask you, what we study today?
What
we have already learned today?
Recount text.
The purpose of the recount text
is to inform or to entertain the audience.
The audience okay. About experience in the past.
Yeah, good. Can you mention a type of recount text?
Like definition?
No, type of recount text. Oh. Personal recount. What else?
Historical.
Recount. Next.
Imaginative
recount, and then next, what else? Report ya. Apa namanya tadi?
Factual.
Okay, factual recount. Very good. And how about the language feature? You sing.
Simple past.
And then you sing.
Chronological.
And then. Personal participant, and then what else?
Action verb.
And then linking verb. Very good. And then the last. What is the generic structure?
Orientation.
Okay, I really appreciate all of you. You have already understand. Give applause. So.
Woo!
Okay, before we closing today, don't forget you have to submit, make your presentation perfect again and submit to Google Doc, right? And then. How about your feeling today?
Happy.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. Okay.
Enjoy.
Happy.
Enjoy. Yeah. Before we closing our material today, I would like to Kuku.
Yes.
Yeah, Kuku, please close our material today by praying first before we go home.
Before we close our today, pray together. Pray begin. Pray finish.
Okay, thank you all of you. I really appreciate. Don't forget, please keep your healthy because for the next meeting we have meet again for the other material, but still related to the personal recount tag. Thank you for today. See you again for the next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Aku mau tanya.